मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, होप यू आर फाइन। टुडे वी लर्न चेंजिंग सेल कंटेंट इन माइक्रोसॉफ्ट एक्सेल। सो इफ यू वांट टू चेंज द कंटेंट ऑफ स्टूडेंट नेम, सपोज दैट आई एम गोइंग टू राइट राजू टू राजू सिंह, सो यू हैव टू डबल क्लिक ऑन राजू सेल, प्रेस स्पेस कीज एंड टाइप वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू राइट बिफोर नेम ऑफ राजू। सो आई एम गोइंग टू राइट Sing, Singh. So you have to see that there is a Singh content already added with Rahul. But if we select any cell and if we are going to type in the place of Puneet, I am write Ajit, AGIT. So whenever we select cell and write the content, so the previous content is overwrite with current text. So if you want to edit any cell content, so if you have to double click on the cell or you have to press F2 key. So whenever you press F2 or double click, so the cursor position will be displayed on the cell. So you have to write anything. This is called a changing cell content. And if you want to resize the content of the column, you have to go to the top of the column. And whenever you find this cursor, you just press and drag mouse pointer from left or right. Next, how to add row or column. So suppose that I am going to write the before city, you have to write the date of birth of the student. So you have to just right click on this and you have to go to insert options, click on it, and if you want to find a column, so you have to click on entire column and click OK. So you have to get the another blank column here. So you have to write the here father's name, and if you want to see the proper context in the column, so you have to just recite C and D. Write father's name here. So this is the name. And if you want to insert a number of row, so you have to just press right click on the any circle, any cursor, and click on insert. And if you want to insert a row, so click on entire row and click OK. So you get here a blank row. So you have to write roll numbers and name of student. So the insert row and columns. And if you want to format any row and columns, you have to just select the particular column and change the color orientation from the colors section. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.